हेलो एवरीवन, लेट्स कंप्लीट अवर चैप्टर फोर वर्ब एक्सरसाइज नंबर आई। आइडेंटिफाई द वर्ड्स एंड राइट देम बिलो। सेंटेंसेस: सपना लॉस्ट हर इयररिंग्स इन द पार्क। यू हैव टू चूज वन वर्ब, वन सब्जेक्ट एंड वन ऑब्जेक्ट फ्रॉम द गिवन सेंटेंसेस। सो हेयर द आंसर इज वर्ब लॉस्ट, सब्जेक्ट सपना एंड ऑब्जेक्ट इयररिंग्स। सेकेंड, आई फिनिश डिनर अर्ली। Here verb is finished, subject is I and object is dinner. The carpenter built a new door for our house. Verb here is built, subject the carpenter and object door. We played football all afternoon. Verb played, subject we and object football. The policeman helped the children to cross the road. Verb is help, subject the policeman and object the children. Exercise number J, underline the subject and circle the objects in these sentences. Underline the subject. Subject is the scientist and circle the objects in the sentences. And the object of the verb is a cure. Second sentence, the children is subject and a surprise party is object. In third, my pet dog Lupa is subject. My pet dog Lupa is subject and birds is object. The librarian is subject and me object. I subject and this wall object. Grandpa is subject and the tea object. Aslam subject, the dog object. Papa subject, the leak object. In exercise number P, your teacher will read out some sentences with a word missing. Circle the words that will complete the sentences correctly. The help box is given on page number 151. So you may read that carefully and after that you have to choose answer in first screech sound, in second howl sound, in third crunched, in fourth whimpered, in fifth gurgled sound and in last chirped sound. Next, circle the verbs. Write T for transitive or I for intransitive. Transitive verbs that need an object to complete its sense and intransitive, a verb that does not need an object to complete its sense. Let's do. Uma yawned sleepily means यदि आपको verb के बाद object as a noun or pronoun मिलता है तो वहां पर हमारी जो verb है वो transitive है. ओके, इसके अलावा अगर आपको अदर पार्ट ऑफ स्पीच मिलते हैं तो वो हमारी इंट्रांजिटिव है. फर्स्ट इज उमा यॉन स्लीपीली, हेयर इंट्रांजिटिव. तरुण स्कोर द विनिंग गोल, ट्रांजिटिव. अवा राइट्स वेल, इंट्रांजिटिव. श्यान कॉट द बॉल, ट्रांजिटिव. मालविका प्लेज द वायलिन, ट्रांजिटिव. पल्लवी वॉज वेयरिंग अ ग्रीन स्वेटर, transitive. Here first and third is intransitive and rest of the sentences are transitive. Sentence number 7, Hina sat down, transitive, and Katie left early, intransitive. Now exercise number M, write T for transitive and I for intransitive for the words in bold. Here closed is used as transitive and in next sentence closed is used as intransitive verb. In second, melting is used as intransitive and melted is used as transitive. Place is used as transitive in first sentence and in second, played is used as intransitive. Growing is used as intransitive here and growing is used in second sentence as transitive verb. Cooked is transitive and here cook is used as intransitive verb. In exercise number N, circle the linking verbs in these sentences. Linking verb is that verb that need a verb to complete its sentence after the verb, that is called linking verb. They are, here are is linking verb. In second, I am feeling nervous. So feeling is here linking verb. क्यों? क्योंकि इसको अपना meaning complete करने के लिए nervous word की requirement है. I am feeling. How I am feeling? I am feeling nervous. तो nervous हमारा complete answer दे रहा है इस sentence में, इसलिए हमने इसको feeling को linking verb बोला है. He becomes a different person when he is on stage. Become is linking verb here. In fourth, need. In fifth, is. And in last, seems. Question number O. Fill in the blanks with can, could, should, may, might or must. In some sentences, more than one option is possible. My teacher said that I can read more storybooks at home. It is my ability. Second, if there is time after the movie, we. Here you may write could, may, might. Mainly you may write could and may. Go out for lunch. You should hurry or you will miss the bus. Here must can also use because compulsion is also here. Johan must be tired after working all day. You can borrow my book but please return it quickly. Mrs. Das cannot come to work today. Students must not run in the corridors. Mummy said that I could win the first prize if I work hard. Now in exercise number P, fill in the blanks to complete this table of contractions. Could plus not is couldn't, should plus not shouldn't, did plus not didn't, can plus not can't, is plus not isn't, are plus not aren't, has plus not hasn't, have plus not haven't, we plus have were, we plus are were, does plus not doesn't, do plus not don't. In last exercise of this chapter, replace the underlined word with contractions and rewrite the sentences. Could not, short form is couldn't, has not hasn't, is not isn't, do not don't, are not, aren't. Here apostrophe will be used after n. Aren't, we have, well. Okay, I hope student aapko fourth chapter ki exercise clear hui hogi. Thank you, bye bye.